We have 500 subscribers.
He knocked down the chair.
So, we hit 500 subscribers. That is absolutely insane. I just want to tell you guys, thank you so much for helping me, subscribing to me. This is literally the halfway mark. In case you guys didn't know about, you know, how YouTubing works, the requirements to be able to get your channel monetized, which means that you can actually start getting paid on your YouTube channel, is you actually have to have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch time hours on your YouTube channel. Right now I have about 500 watch time hours. Actually 3 hours ago I got another subscriber. 556 subscribers. I'm literally halfway there. So thank you guys so much for subscribing. Now here's a question that a lot of you probably have already asked, or you know, someone's thought about it at some point, but why did I name my channel The Happy Hummy? I will post a video on that later. Keep your eyes out for that. But for now, I'll give you a briefing on it. It's an alien species that me and my sister created about 6 or 7, 8 years ago. They came from a planet called Tridimetria, and they live on a planet that's shaped like their heads, which are shaped like this.
They talk like this.
They have elemental powers kind of based on the show Avatar, so water, earth, fire, but because they're an alien species that is built to adapt to any planet, that means that they can live in literally any environment to create any sort of power that they want. So if they lived in a planet made of bubblegum, then they'd probably have powers related to bubblegum. And that's why I called my channel The Happy Hummy. Probably doesn't explain much, but you'll see soon. Number two, what type of videos are going to be? That's a tongue twister. What type of videos are we gonna be posting? Minecraft videos, skits, music videos, and drawing videos. That's the fourth one, Brain Smash videos. We did about two of those. And a lot of different other challenge videos, so I guess that would count too. There's five things that we do in this channel. Make sure you guys subscribe for that. Numero tres, I have a big family. I'm the firstborn son of 9 children. So the fact that I'm even getting videos up or subscribers up or likes on a video is crazy, because I have to literally put up with noise in the background of every video. Thank you guys for the people who actually bear with me and bear through it and actually like my content. That means so much to me. Numero cuatro. I forgot the number for 5. If you watched my first 200 subscriber video, then you would see this list. That is literally a list that's giving a bunch of stuff that we should be doing for our channel. The only thing is, we got these ideas from a bunch of bucket lists from off the internet, and a lot of these were crossed out and replaced because some of them were actually illegal, or they were just too embarrassing to actually attempt to do. For example, put a sticky note on a drive-thru sign that says, "Speaker broken. Please yell," then watch the reactions. The only thing about that is we'd have to literally get permission from the restaurant owners before we could actually pull that off. Otherwise, it's vandalism and it's probably gonna deter some of their customers. That's the reason why we can't do videos like that. So I'm going to, once and for all, get rid of this list and come up with new things that we should be doing. In fact, I want you guys to be the ones to tell me what I should be doing. Tell me in the comments section that used to be really far below, but now it's just kind of right underneath below. Tell me what you guys want me to do, and I will make sure that we end up doing it. Without further ado, thank you guys for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. Let's go!